Breaking gay news. I cannot believe this just happened. This is so incredibly fucked up and unfortunate that it came to this. After months of accusations of queer baiting, Kit Connor from Heartstopper just came out by tweeting, "Back for a minute. I'm bi. Congrats for forcing an 18-year-old to out himself. I think some of you missed the point of the show. Bye."